This is an unprecedented worldwide phenomenon. Rarely have there been as many serious and protracted conflicts and crises forcing countless people to flee, whether it be from Central African Republic, South Sudan, Democratic Republic of Congo, Syria, Libya, or Iraq.
In the countries where we work, we've never witnessed so many refugees or displaced people, people forced to flee. And we're seeing that the amount of work to be done is enormous.
The vast majority are either displaced within their own countries or are seeking refuge in a neighboring country. Although far from a destination of choice, European countries often view these migrants as a threat.
Right now, Europe is much more committed to deterring and containing migration than assisting these people who've been forced into exile.
The measures that are taken don't change people's decision to escape from a country where they are in danger. All they do is drive them to take even greater risks, with the result that the Mediterranean Sea has become the most deadly migratory route in the world.